To solve this question, we'll first need to know the slope of the equation y equals to 2, which is 0, and it remains same for the other line because they are parallel. And let's use the formula y minus y1 equals to m times x minus x1 to find the equation. And we have the point. Let's just plug in. M is 0, x minus x1 is 3. And now we'll have y equals to minus 4.5. So that's the equation of the line, which is parallel to y equals to 2. And the graph for both the lines look like that.